Hi children, are you ready to learn a new topic? Okay. If you are in hostel, how do you convey message to your family? Yeah, through mobile, email, internet, etc. Nowadays, we are using these facilities, isn't it? But before days, how did they convey their message? Yeah, through letter writing. Now, we are going to see a new topic, letter writing. Letter writing. Two types of letter writing. Formal letter, informal letter. What is my formal letter? Letters written for business or official reasons are called formal letters. The language and tone of such letters are formal. What is my informal letter? Informal letters are mainly used for personal communication. Formal letters are used for business or official reasons. Informal letters are used for personal communication. Formal letters also differ from informal letters in terms of format. What is in my informal letter? Yeah, an informal letter or a personal letter is written to a relative, a close friend, or someone you know well. The tone of an informal letter is friendly, and informal letters are mainly used for personal communication. Let's see the format. First, you have to write your address. Write the address on the left hand side of the page at the very top. The address should be accurate and complete. You have to write the address on the left hand side of the page. Next, you have to write date. Just below the address, you have to write the date. Salutation or greeting. If it is a friend or someone close to your age, you can greet them by the first name, like dear Arun, dear Rams. If you are writing to your relative, like your mother, father, aunt, you may greet them as such as dear mom, uncle. Next, body of the letter, what you are going to say. The letter overall should maintain a friendly tone, but you have to adjust the language and the wordings according to who you are writing to. Closing, the end of the letter, example, with love, best wishes, lovingly. Closing the letter, summarize the letter, say a meaningful and affectionate goodbye to the reader. At last, name of the sender. Example, Anika, Sachin, etc. You have to write the name. First, you have to write your address, then date, then greetings, then body of the letter. Then you have to close the letter. At last, you have to write name of the sender. Let's see how to write an informal letter. Are you ready, children? Okay. See? Write a letter to your friend inviting him or her to attend your brother's wedding. First, what you have to write? Yeah, address. See, 75 Indira Colony, Gandhinagar, Erode. After address, what should you do? Yeah, date. 12 June 2020. Next, greeting. Dear Ramya, body of the letter. We are pleased to inform you that my brother's wedding is on 26 September. An invitation is enclosed herewith. Kindly accept this as a personal invitation and attend the wedding well in advance and bless the couple. Then closing, with love, name of the sender. Who is writing the letter? Yeah, Saran. First address, then date, then greetings, then body of the letter, then closing, at last name of the sender. I hope, children, all of you understood how to write an informal letter. Now your turn, children. Try to write an informal letter. I will give one topic. Are you ready? Okay. Write a letter to your friend inviting him or her to celebrate a festival with you. Okay, children, thank you.